I always like tricks where you borrow something from the audience. Can I borrow something, sir?
You want money?
Yes. Do you have a $100 bill, sir?
No, 20.
A 20 would do fine. Wow,
That's
look
pretty
at that right there. If you saw this again, would you know it's the same $20 bill you gave me? I mean, you could try to memorize the serial numbers, or better yet, mark the front, the back, the side. That might be a little hard to do in any manner so you can identify that bill as the same one. You go ahead, you take it. Full name and address, your credit card number. No, don't do that. And so you will be able to identify that. All right. That's why we have now a rubber band, because I'm going to fold it up like this. Fold it again and again and again and again. That makes it show longer. Okay. Here we go. Put the rubber band around it. And would you just hold that for a moment, sir? And this comes with a cloth. And I'm going to take your $10 bill and I mean your $5 bill, and would you hold that $1 bill, sir, just like they feel? Okay, don't go away, because I want to introduce something else right here. Look at this. If you have another free hand over here, would you hold that? We're gonna, I know it's a $20 bill, I'm just kidding here. Wait a minute, where is it? It's gone. I'm sorry, let's do it again. Take out a 50 this time. I don't have a 50. Hey, I'm sorry I lost your $20 bill. Here is a set of keys. I always put a prize in there, so I hope the prize is worth at least $20. And if it's not, well, okay, take your time, but hurry up. And there we go. Got the key off from there. There's a little brass post that is removed like that. The top comes off. Is there something in there, like a prize for you? Dump that out. It looks like a folded up bill. It almost looks like a $20 bill with a rubber band around it. It is a $20 bill, but is it the same one? Is that the same bill, sir? There it is. Let me confirm this so there's no confusion. Is this the $20 bill he gave me?
Yes, it is.
You heard that, ladies and gentlemen. He gave me his $20 bill. Thank you very much. This is called the bill tube. Comes with the cloth, comes with the brass bill tube, of course. Borrow any denomination bill and instantly have it appear in the brass tube, from the cloth to the tube, just like magic. This is a no-skill trick. That's why I can do it. So have some fun with this one. Nice machining, isn't it?
Yep,
Nice
good.
brass and nice lock. Use your own rubber bands.